Hey, what's up, y'all? We are here at a creek today. We're gonna go searching in the creek. I'm always passing this creek, and I've always wanted to come and take a look-see and see what I could find. But so it's gorgeous, it's green, it's warm out, because we live in the south and it's awesome here. Before the mosquitoes come out, let's go digging and looking and see what we can find. I know probably we're not gonna find Rolex watches, because this is not like a river rafted area, but we'll find some stuff. Come on. Okay, let's go. Let's go into the forest.
Let's go into the forest.
Inches down, 41. Still work. I mean, we're on the side of the creek. We're on the side of the creek, so whatever. I hope I can find my little dirty carrot that helps me. It's a bullet. I think. I can't see it. That's all.
I think so, right? It looks old-ish. Doesn't that look old?
It's really from me yesterday. Just kidding. Not funny. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. I don't know what the hell it is. I think it's a bullet, right? That hit its target. What's that? Bullet. It's another one. It's like a... I don't know. It looks like a different kind of bullet, though. I'm not like a bullet expert by any means, but still. It looks like it hit its target too. Right there. All smashed. Clean it up and look at it later, y'all.
My partner in crime is telling me we should go check it out. It looks like a bottle dump, like maybe someone that lived up over the kind of cliffy area of the of this forest here. Maybe dumped all their bottles and crap. So let's go check it out. Also, Winnie the Pooh, or actually Winnie the Pooh's friend Rabbit, lives in there.
Hey y'all, do you want some Spam, man? Can we grab one of the cans? So I found a really effing cool window. It looks like a window lock latch piece. Whatever. I'm getting eaten by trees. Out of the mosquitoes. It's all chippy and awesome. So using that. There's some cool pieces of wood here too. Some pretty dope like termite eating a bit there. And also there's an awesome plastic the most important part, because everybody wants one of those for Christmas. Okay, wait. Also there is a plus area. Like 80s. Where you used to take them out of your front when you... Oh my god, there's a coat jacket. Everybody needs a freaking, what is it called? A suit? What's it called? A suit jacket. Sport coat. Everyone needs a freaking sport coat when they go out in the forest. Seriously, I mean, you don't want to do that. And this is an awesome car stereo. I wonder if it still works. also gonna accuse it of an A-track. They sell A-tracks everywhere.
There's a freaking mattress. What if you wanted to go camping and you didn't bring a mattress and you only brought a blanket? Voila. No, seriously, it's kind of awesome. In fact, if I ever think of some awesome project that I find on Pinterest, I'm totally coming back here and ganking that. Cool old rusty can's gonna take with us, and just in case I'd like a spot of tea, I've got a plate. It's in really good condition, y'all. I could, like, feed my cats on that. Oh, look, Churchill, England. And I wanted to show you something else. Okay, so you know how I found a doorknob maybe like last time or the time before, and I thought it was like the stopper of a skate. What? A real skate? Okay, so I just found this. It's pretty heavy. I'm kind of pumped up and I'm hoping that I'm finding, you know, soon some other Civil War relics. So it's shaped really trippy though, like, I don't know, like it exploded and hit something hard. If I'm right, I have no idea if it's a bullet, but it's pretty heavy and it's shaped all like, I don't know, almost like a, like an arrow or something. Like it's, I don't know how to describe it. It's like triangular. Unless it's pig iron. It doesn't look like pig iron though. It's not like light in color. It was a 50. I don't get it. I want to wash it off and see if I can maybe tell.
And I was like, you've got to look under here. I think the crude might be under here.
Thank you.
people see it. No, I don't see it.
It's like Christmas. Like it was really hard to unwrap the box.
And so far you have to dig. You have to dig and find your Christmas present and box. I always have in my head this is going to be like some giant treasure chest that like Blackbeard. Blackbeard totally hung in the south, right?
Nope. This is it. Yeah, I know, Carrot. Carrot will get out of you. Okay. Door hinge? Find this last thing. A few wire. Oh man. I mean, it's cool. It's barbed wire. I'll use it, but I was really hoping for your treasure chest. Making shirts, nothing else. Got this. More wire. Pretty sure it's all gonna be wire. Wish it was more exciting for y'all. I have no idea what this is. A giant cocaine blade. No, I have no idea what this is. It's a something metal and muddy. No, maybe a piece of a window? Like a frame? So it was a 90 signal or 92 or something. I feel like so probably brass. I have no idea what it is. I don't know. And then my hoped it was a treasure chest is barbed wire. And I'm not sure. It doesn't look like barbed wire. Some other kind of wire. Oh, for fencing though. Yeah, it's barbed wire. Yeah, so super cool stuff for sculptures and collages, but not as cool as a Civil War bullet. Sorry. Okay. Hey, y'all. Went to a beautiful little creek today that I pass by every single day and have always wanted to dig around, but never have got to. So we got to do that today, and that was super fun. We found some bullets. I think one is a bullet and one possibly is a pellet. I haven't cleaned anything up yet and my hands are filthy dirty, so sorry. But anyways, they were like 6 inches apart. Probably, you know, I don't know, father, son, you take the pellet gun, son, and I've got the gun. I don't know. But anyways, could be 50s. I'm not really sure. We'll clean them up and see what's up. But anyways, so yeah. And then went adventuring and walking through the really thick cedar and found a humongous bottle/can pile where, I mean, I even found like a freaking old mattress that had the coils. I'm seriously gonna go Pinterest and see if I can do something fun with that, because if I can think of something awesome, I'm going back down to get that. But anyways, so got a bunch of cans, which are always awesome. Lacquer them up, use them as pencil holders, pen holders, whatever. There was even one that was like barely opened, just like a little bit of the top, so maybe it was pineapple juice, because pineapple juice makes things taste better. Just saying. even found like an old Budweiser can. I couldn't like pop it and drink it. It's full of dirt, but yeah, anyways, it was fun. And old possibly pull out radio, like a car radio.
a Jensen. So that's a good company, right? Totally gonna use that. But yeah, pull out car stairs. Do you remember those? My dad had one when I was little. And what a roller skate. I don't know if y'all remember, but I found out what I thought was a roller skate stopper and it was a doorknob. But anyways, found a whole roller skate today. That was really super cool. I mean, it's a little detached, but, and if I would have found two, you know, could have given them away to possibly a cow that likes to go roller skating at night. But also found a really cool little teacup plate, and the back says Churchill, England on it with a little imprint of a lion. So that's cool. I'll get on Google after I wash off all my little relics and see if I can't find anything interesting about him. But that was cool and interesting that it didn't get, you know, trashed and broke and stuff in that pile. And we also found, or I found some blue jay feathers, which I think are pretty awesome. I've never found any blue jay feathers before. I have birds and stuff, so I don't know. I think they're really cool. And then, drum roll please. Okay. Okay. I have no idea what this is. I'm thinking it's something I just dropped. It looks like possibly a bullet that hit something extremely hard. Maybe someone with a very thick skull got shot. But it looks like it hit something. I mean, I almost feel like I see like a little tiny circle in it. I don't know, but it's pretty heavy for like a bullet. So I'm thinking it's made of lead. I'm not really sure. It sounds like a peacock, sorry. Someone's probably gonna tell me that it's like from the sky or an alien or the moon or I don't know, but anyways. It looks pretty cool, and I'm thinking it's a bullet because it is pretty heavy. If you could feel it, yeah. And then by the creek, discovered a little cave. So pretty. It looks like all mossy and gorgeous and so ASMR. But yeah, went digging and would not give up even though the mosquitoes were eating me. Looks like flashing. Maybe brass because it had a really high number. It was like 90 or 91, 92. I don't know. It looks like flashing or something to me, but I'll clean it up and see what's up. And then my barbed wire that just kept me digging and digging. But yeah, I could maybe tie somebody up with that or use it in a collage. Whatever. Anyways, I hope you had fun because I did. It was really, really pretty. It was very exciting finding alien bullets or whatever it is, but yeah, super fun. Thanks for watching, y'all. See you next time.